How do I feel studying in Marburg? It's amazing. The professors are inspirational, it's engaging, it's exciting, it's really interesting.
Initially, I thought the course would be more rigid, but when I came over here, I was pleasantly surprised that I could choose my modules around a certain set of core modules, and this allowed me to carve out a path of learning for myself.
When I was in bachelor, I learned about the theoretical things the most. When I came here, there were many experiment courses that I can really do my project. It was really good to practice.
Functional materials are materials where we use the electrical, optical or magnetic properties as a basis of devices. Good examples are silicon chips that are in computers or cell phones or the liquid crystals in the displays. The key to the improvement and design of these materials and devices is an understanding of their physical properties, and this is what we teach in Marburg.
Marburg is beautiful, and then it's filled with young people all around. It's not just studying, you also get to revive because Marburg also has so many fairs going on in the city.
Marburg has lots of students who is also from other countries, so you can experience not only the German culture but also other cultures from your friends.
My favorite place in Marburg is the Schloss, so the castle, which is in the old city. And it's on the hill, and the view from there is just gorgeous. You can see the whole town.
The thing that I liked most about the program was that I was able to operate the sophisticated instruments such as the transmission electron microscope.
My favorites are the labs, where we get to work in different work groups where I want to continue my academics in the future.